very warm welcome to Aberdeen.
Thanks very much.
Been a busy morning for you, is it?
It's been really busy. I drove up this morning, early doors, and just been trying to get the medical and that sorted and get stuff in place. Yes, looking forward to it.
Yeah, chance to look around Cormac Park yet or not?
Aye, facilities are different class. I've obviously seen photos before, but when you actually come up and see it in real life, it's different class, to be fair.
Ross, at the age you're at now, you need to be playing regular football. Is that the main thing for you?
Yeah, definitely. That's the reason why I told Rangers I wanted to leave. It was just for the good of my career I had to leave, and for me to develop as a player. And I felt Aberdeen was the right place for me, after speaking to the gaffer as well, and I felt it was the right place for me to go on and improve myself as a footballer, as a person, and yeah.
Okay. Ross, we all wish you all the very best during your spell at Aberdeen.
Cheers, thanks very much, thank you.